December 19th. Walking the way we talk. Words mean nothing until we put them into action. Basic text, page 58. The 12th step reminds us to practice these principles in all our affairs. In NA, we see living examples of this suggestion all around us. The more experienced members, who seem to have an aura of peace surrounding them, demonstrate the rewards of applying this bit of wisdom in their lives. To receive the rewards of the 12th step, it is vital that we practice the spiritual principles of recovery even when no one is looking. If we talk about recovery at meetings but continue to live as we did in active addiction, our fellow members may suspect that we are doing nothing more than quoting bumper stickers. What we pass on to newer members comes more from how we live than what we say. If we advise someone to turn it over to the power of without having experienced the miracle of the third step, chances are the message will fail to reach the ears of the newcomer for whom it's intended. On the other hand, if we walk what we talk to the power of and share our genuine experience in recovery, the message will surely be evident to all. Just for today, I will practice the principles of recovery, even when I'm the only one who knows.